with Laura, a very familiar face in the Costa Mesa community. If you don't know her, I'm pretty sure you know Newport Rib Company.
Yeah.
Tell us, how excited are you to be here at concerts today?
You know what? Concerts in the park, this is what July is all about for me and my family. It is the epitome of community and enjoyment, fundraising, and all that good stuff. It has all the elements in it.
So you're here every Tuesday.
I am.
Forward to this, right?
And I do, yeah. Thank you.
And so tell us, because I also hear you're a sponsor as well, right?
Yes, Newport Rib Company, because we are so community-focused, and actually we have a family member that's on the foundation committee, so we really believe strongly in this event. And so, yeah, we're a sponsor every year.
And the Australian Club too, right?
So the Australian Club is something that our kids are in Australia with the Estancia High School delegation. And so the city of Costa Mesa gives the parents and the students the opportunity to do some fundraising by helping set up and take down at these events. And so we come, we set up, take down, and then in the end it benefits the city and it also helps with fundraising.
All right, Laura, it sounds like you guys do a lot. Thank you so much for all your contribution. Okay, so now let's go to the music, guys.
Crashing on the beach, and for a desperate moment there.